And good evening to you from the Parc des Princes here in the French capital, Paris, the venue for tonight's action. I'm Derek Ray, ready here in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfielder, Stuart Robson. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. It's Paris Saint-Germain up against Portugal.
Thanks, Derek. Well, it's been a really bright start to the season, hasn't it? Plenty of positives to take over the first few games, and if they...
Will he find the net? A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game, just what they were hoping to produce. Underway once more, and it's going to be interesting to see whether or not PSG can articulate an appropriate reply. Verratti. Messi. Perfect tackle. Leao. Ronaldo with plenty of time. Well, that's the end of that for now. Over the touchline for what'll be a PSG throw. Mbappe. And unable to keep the ball. João Cancelo. Oh, very effective play, and they might be onto something. Bernardo Silva sliding it through. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations! So underway again, and a 2-0 advantage here. Perfectly positioned to take it away. And forward this time goes Neymar with options aplenty. Rafael Leao. Not a free kick awarded by the referee. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Hakimi. Jota. On to Silva. Well, there is a very alert goalkeeper for you. Lionel Messi. And support available. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Bernardo Silva. Oh, it's a penalty. Just what they wanted to avoid, given the scoreline. Anfield, one of the most storied venues anywhere in the football world. My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. And if the chips fall the way the fans hope they will, we could be talking about a promotion story today. It is Liverpool up against Portugal.
Well, they just need a win here, and they're up. And what an achievement that will be. They certainly deserve it. They've been excellent.
And Portugal moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Ronaldo. Oh, what's he gone and done? Oh, so near, off the post.
Well, they won't come closer than that. So unlucky not to take the lead there.
And this is how Liverpool start the game. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Joel Matip plays alongside Virgil van Dijk in central defence. Thiago starts alongside Fabinho in the centre of midfield. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. Not showing good patience. Takes aim. He's blocked it. Explosive attacking qualities can be so important. Look no further than Mo Salah.
I would describe him as majestic when he's playing at his best. He glides past defenders. He's got that ability to run with the ball into open space. He can pick out a pass. He can wriggle out of tight situations.
Oh, wait a minute. They could be in here. And a goal! The one that could win them promotion.
Well, that could be the defining moment. It's theirs to lose now.
And Liverpool get the ball moving again, looking to find a reply to that setback. Cristiano Ronaldo. That's a splendid ball from Ronaldo. No hiding from the fact that they really should have extended their lead.
Well, that was a poor miss. Could they come to regret that?
Mo Salah. Jota, and he read it well defensively. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, he could run onto it here. And in with a real chance. Well, that was quality. Last ditch defending. Oh, it's gone in. And that will be written down as an own goal. No wonder he's hanging his head. So, an own goal, and now they are chasing this game. Fabinho. Matip. Here's Robertson. It's with Fabinho. Darwin Nunez. Here is Thiago. Can he find someone at the far post? Well, able to survive that attacking push. They might be able to get in now. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Leao. Can he do it? And it's there for him.